Well, all right. Know what you feel, we turn.
All right. What's your name?
Man, somebody hey, who's dope,
that?
Man.
Oh, hey, it's my nigga Al Capone, T-double-E. Hey, what breed is?
Shit, nigga, right here, nigga.
What we about to do, nigga? We about to rip this shit up like this. Check it up. Two to the chest. It should have been well.
You should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
Nail to the ground. Duck was the sound as I think he blew him down.
Two to the chest. Well, all right. He should have been wearing a vest.
Should've had your vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground. Buff was the sound as I figured he blew it down.
Hey, OG Double, wake up for what? Well, it's 12:30. I think they got us locked out on the second floor of Hurley. For what? I think because of a murder. A murder. Woke up and screaming, yelling, I'm a herder. Oh, snap. I better pack my bags and hit the highway. I'm at the store and these niggas looking my way. But fuck that, because I'm a nigga going out for mine. Cock it back and pop him in the chest with the Tech 9.
Two to the chest. He should have been wearing a
vest.
He fell to the ground. Buff was the sound as I figured he blew him down. Two to the chest. Well, I'm all right. He should have been wearing a vest.
Should've had your fucking vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground. Buff was the sound as I figured he blew him down. I'll kill this nigga.
So now I guess it's time to be slick and hit a lick and take another trip down the strip with my pop. So pay attention and let me mention what I'm finsta. Take one of these motherfuckers pinch. And while I mention for a way out of society, it should be easy as long as they don't try. And it's on a slap two to his dome and I'm not pressed. So I pump two to his chest.
Two to the chest.
Right.
He should have been wearing.
You should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground. What was the sound as I figured he blew it down?
Come on.
Two to the chest. Well, alright. He should have been wearing.
Should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground. What was the sound as I figured he blew it down? Make way, nigga. I'm back up in this motherfucker, and I'm feeling like the world is in my control. And I need to drop this shit to let y'all motherfuckers know don't fuck with me. So it's feeling like a motherfucking good day for a murder. Could it be genocide? I see a nigga, I gotta hurt him. Buck, buck, I just blast his ass for fucking with the wrong nigga. So how you figure? Thinking you can test me? Nigga, don't try me. It's the B.I.G. to the motherfucking nail, you see. And I'm blasted due to your motherfucking. It's just protected by a bulletproof vest. Two to the chest. Well, alright. It should have been wearing.
Should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
Fell to the ground. What was the sound as I figured he blew it down? Two to the chest. Well, alright. It should have been wearing.
Should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
Fell to the ground. What was the sound as I figured he blew it down? Huh?
Hey, Bree. Hey, he go Bree, y'all. What's up? Hey, Al, talk to these niggas. Hey, what's up, my nigga? Hey, Bree, what you gonna do on this for this one?
Come one, come all. Better have a vest. I'm coming strapped. And I'm putting gaps in niggas' chest. You better believe I'm making a believer. Out of your ass, so nigga duck.
Nigga duck for what?
I'm about to blast on this ass, cause he's trying to play hero. He should've known not to fuck around with me, though. And I'm about to fade this card. Send him to the graveyard. Lay his ass face up like a played card. Then I'ma issue a ticket to rap hell. And when I get ya, I'ma see your trip, bitch. Witch, I'm P.O. So you niggas better have a vest. And if you don't,
I'm putting two to your chest. Two to the chest. He should have been wearing.
Should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground. What was the sound as I think he blew him down?
Come on.
Two to the chest. Well, I'm right. He should have been wearing.
Should have had your fucking vest, nigga.
He fell to the ground.